Investigation is underway tonight after Pleasantville, New Jersey police shot and killed a man this afternoon. At 4:20, officers responded to reports of an armed man making threats outside a home on the 800 block of West Park Avenue. 19-year-old Alexis Perez was killed in the confrontation. Atlantic County's prosecutor says three Pleasantville officers were involved in the shooting.